Hmm. You feel better, baby?
I'm too tired to tell you right now.
Hmm. You should have just gone straight home and gone to sleep. My shower could wait.
You know me better than that.
I guess I do. My hon do it.
No, oh, come on, Mama. Don't do it.
Practically the first words out of your mouth. I loved how you just couldn't manage saying, hon, don't do it. It just was, hon, do it. And wouldn't let nobody help you with nothing. Let me help you with your shoes, babe. No, hon, do it. Let me help you with, no, hon, do it.
Hon, do it. I was one proud little man, wasn't I?
Was. I don't remember when that changed. And I encouraged it. That strength, that self-reliance set you apart. It kept you safe from temptation. Got you where you are. The irony is, it might be the thing that's holding you back.
Yeah, maybe.